ass hot dog.
Do you think I would have been a shaman back in the days? What do you think I would have been back in the old times?
A shaman?
An insect shaman? I don't know.
The fuck are you talking about?
In the cave, I don't know, because sometimes animals come to me. I don't know, just thinking about, you know, how sometimes bugs like
where does
land
that,
on
where,
my...
Where does that come from? You think I just would have been a shaman back in the day?
Try it. Yeah. Chug.
No.
Oh, it's hitting the floor, dude. Alright. You should have gotten closer, I guess.
Alex is fucking that floor up, though.
I lost
one shot. I think it failed again. What the fuck is going on?
Fletcher, you gotta take off that talisman you got.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, the gay boy talisman.
Oh my god.
You got
the gay. My sounds better. That's flip.
The gay one. The gay. Okay. Hey. Good fact. Good dick. Oh shit. Boy. That's clear.
Waiting on my friend.
Oh, Tim, what talisman do you, I bet you have that talisman that makes you like it fucks up summoning.
What talisman?
Which one?
No.
The gay boy talisman.
There we go. All right, Alex. Just do it again. Let me show you something.
All right.
Because that's a clip.
Should I go up on the side here? Up on one of the rails?
No. I got you. Summon me, and I'll show you. I got it.
Now, did that fart read just now?
It did. Yeah. That was good. That's a good old poop.
That's a clip. I'm gonna heal myself real quick. Yep. And you know what? Throw poison bone darts at him. Actually, I'm just gonna hit him. I'm just gonna kill him. Oh, he exploded. Oh.
Throw a dart! Throw a dart!
I threw one, but it did no damage, bro. Oh, you got it, bro. You got it. You got it, bro.
No! Bro. No, I don't want to die!
Did it? Good job. Throw a dart. Oh my god.
Oh. Now. That's Cap.
Oh, I fucked it up. Oh my god, dude. He fucking like ripped your guts out, bro.
I see you, boy. My patience will pay off. You will die. Because Trey's about to make me my character go further beyond.
I'm not doing this then.
Trey, come on. It's the last.
What does it do?
It's the last piece of the Hokage Pozo.
It's the last thing Mesa deed that is a super long part of a quest that he's not willing to do one part of so we can get the other thing.
I have to do a new game plus to go get this item.
Yeah, so I did the quest, so I don't get to have my item, so Mason can have it.
Yeah.
What is it? What does it do?
It's like I attack very quickly.
Yeah.
Right? And just successive quick attacks, it increases your attack power, and that's all that it does. But for somebody like Troy, who's going to be a dragon boy his next run through,
What I want is you to feel like a little bit bad about it.
Okay, I do. And you know what? You know what I do for you?
A liar? You're a liar?
Ah! Richard! Drop it! You picked it up!
What is this?
I know you don't feel bad about it, and I know you just said that.
Greatly raises attack power with successive attacks. That seems really good.
Man, come on. No, man. Man, come on, man.
I dropped it.
Good thing I got it back.
Trey has
it. No, come on. No, man. I feel bad. I don't feel bad. Yeah, boy.
Some people think that when I tell things that like you do or whatever, Mason, that they think that I'm just lying.
Well, what are you telling?
What are we doing the farmhouse?
Just because Trey's new.
Okay.
I tell them, you know, stories of your past antics. You know, like I'll tell them stories about how like you got arrested that time.
I did get arrested.
Or you know that one time that you accidentally had sex with your cousin.
Yeah.
Or, you know, it was an accident. It could have happened to anybody, I guess.
Well, to be fair, it was a small town. Hell, Fletcher wants to hunt his cousin, and I do too.
Whoa, hold on now. I didn't say that.
you can't say that because we're all from the small town.
I'm about to send you some IG of Fletcher's cousin.
Don't send me this.
Yeah, I have a pretty cousin, but I don't want to have sex with her.
Yeah, you do.
No, bro.
You fucking queer if
it's
you
right,
don't.
Man. It's alright.
She is attractive, but I do not want to have sex with her.
Alright, press F for flashlight.
His
cousin will post pictures of her bare ass on Instagram, and my pee-pee get hard when I see it.
Mason, are you really gonna have a clip of me gibbering like a monkey?
I got it.
I'm sure there's worse clips of you, Alex. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Why are there so many clocks in your room?
Because it's time.
I have a very basic room. I guess I haven't done anything with
because
it.
Because it's time.
Mason, let's get it.
Fuck that. I'm just leaving.
Alright, well, Sal, you invite everybody then, because you so, never mind.
There he is. I sent him with it one invite, and he accepted me.
That's crazy.
Maybe Fletcher was trying to invite, like, not Sal or something, I don't know.
Yeah, I was trying to hornswoggle him.
Yep.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Don't worry about that. That's all Georgia word.
You don't know what a hornswoggle means? Didn't you go to dang school?
Don't you know what a fucking jibber jabber is, though, bro? I don't know these fucking honky ass fucking words, bro. Y'all be saying some shit. I'm like, what the fuck does that even mean?
How about you tell me a beaner word? How about that?
We all learned this word like 2 seconds ago, so.
Yeah, we did.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
All right.
That's right. Y'all testing my patience right now because I just woke up. I'm fucking ready to fight, dude. I'm still not fully awake.
Why is his name Rock Hard Toes? Sal's dead. Oh, no, he ain't. Oh, pro. He needs Mason's help, though.
Yeah. I was not gonna be able to do them by myself. I was already like close to death.
Holy shit, he just hit a clip! Ah! Mason's
break coming? Oh my god.
How did you not die to that?
You ran right in front of me when I was shooting at the door. So
is that a boy? Is that a game? That a gamer girl?
Is that a tiny little boy or a gamer girl?
Boy.
Where the fuck was he at? Oh my
Where's
god,
he
was
at?
Fucking.
Where's he at?
Same fucking place, motherfucker.
I need words, Sal.
He's
words.
Right there,
English,
you
the,
fucking nigga. The he's right there. You just fucking saw.
He's across the way.
All right.
Goddamn. I dribbled out for you. Right.
I got a double cue. All right, so check it out. check it out.
He's gonna fuck it up. Facing one
because of me. Fletcher, why are you gonna go up to him when he's fucking just shooting at him?
Because like I don't have time for games.
But you do. You're playing one right now.
No. Because I ain't gonna sit there and play peekaboo with some queer.
You're just gonna die immediately?
Yeah, I'd rather do that and get the round over with. Yeah, smart boy. Mason Mims is gonna clutch again for us. Mason Mims.
Gonna watch it from outside?
No, I'm not. I'm gonna listen. I need total silence. Sal, be quiet. Sal.
I'm not even fucking saying,
shut
you
up,
dumb
shut
motherfucker.
Up, listen,
bro, no, you want to be a
need,
fucking stupid motherfucker out. You probably
need,
should fucking start.
I need
bro, I'm not even shut. I hear.
That's a clip.
That is most definitely a clip.
My boy don't die. Alright,
first and foremost.
Yeah.
This?
Don't plug the hole. Let's try it.
You see that? Like, look at all what you can see.
Yeah. Yeah, you got a lot of line of sight here.
Get that drone out. So there's some places you can. Oh, the castle's walled up.
Oh! Did I shoot you? I'm so sorry. Hey. I did not mean to do that.
Well, that's me.
I said I did it. Mason, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Just trying to teach you some stuff.
I was trying to drop my fucking barbed wire, and he didn't pull it out, and instead he just shot. And I'm so sorry.
We're gonna have to get in there.
Yeah, I'll come to open a hole for you.
Come on.
This one?
Sure. Go!
You scared me? I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
That was clean.
Oh shit! I scared the fuck out of you.
You know we're together!
You scared me! Oh, fuck! Damn, what a precision though, bro. What is the correct answer here? I guess blow that, Puckett.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Fletcher, you fucking suck, dude. You are the trashest player in this fucking game. I saw that coming, too.
Captain Eddins. What say ye?